As the world continues to change around us, we need to learn how to coexist with fire. The first thing to know is that there is no longer a fire season. We used to have a fire season that lasted about 5 months during the summer months, you know, May, June, July, August, September. But since starting in the 1970s, we've seen fire season expand by two additional months. And what we're seeing in California right now is that to move into November, December, and now January. The second thing you need to know is that communities need to remain prepared. Because we're seeing an extension of fire season, communities need to be prepared not only to evacuate, but to know how to harden their homes against wildfire. So it's not just about preparedness, it's also about evacuation, and it's also knowing what to do when the time comes for recovery in your community. The third thing you need to know is that managing the vegetation around where you live is really important, and that can happen at three different levels. You need to think about where your house is and the kind of vegetation management you can do immediately surrounding your house. You need to then think about your neighborhood and how your neighborhood is affected, what kind of fuel reduction you can do in your neighborhood. And then you need to think about the community at large. Is there a large fuel break that needs to be created around the community to protect it from an oncoming fire? So think about it at three different levels: home, neighborhood, community.